What ruined your Thanksgiving this year? Woke up to $700 in fraudulent charges to my account and couldn't call the bank. On top of being stuck at home, I had something to stress me out even though I know it's easily taken care of. My kidneys are in stage 4 failure, starting dialysis, and I'm terrified. My grandma passing on Tuesday. Thanksgiving was always a wonderful memory with her.